getting hit, I'm going to first base. Because why? Easiest way to get to first base is get hit by the ball. Good job, Corbin. All right, fellas, look real quick. I'm going to third base tonight, right? My right knee. Can I come in here with my right knee? That's still. That is still. I can touch this left knee all day long. I will not do this unless I want you to stop. Right? And you still, you don't look back. It was the nose last week. Good job. Not this week. You see me do the nose, I'm going to still. My right knee is my still. If I'm on both hands, that ain't still. Right? You get to first base. If you start your knee off, that is when you look over to me and you get your sign. Right? That's when you look at me. Did I put my hand on my knee? Is this my knee? So what happens if I do that? I'm gonna send you guys back to us. Cause this line out here, catcher can't see nothing. It's gonna be a battle back there for them, right? Y'all's catcher's gonna have a battle too. Alright? So listen, hey. Last week's in the past. Alright?
Sir.
My partner's on the way. He's in a little traffic. He should be here in about 5 minutes. Absolutely. So I just want y'all to know we probably start about 5 minutes later.
So that's two runs for us, right? thank God he's not on the line. He struck his own last year. It was great. Oh, it was so nuts. If you walk, run to first. Drop your bat. I will go and get your bat for you. Don't have to worry about throwing your bat over here. Walk, drop your bat, and go. I see Coach Gordon. He says go to second. I can't remember who it was. One of the three of you guys. Yeah, that was you, right? And we had the option. I didn't get out the option, but I didn't pull the trigger. I'm learning too, right? So tonight we're running. If that ball gets past the catcher, I don't have to tell you guys. That's common sense. It's baseball rule 101. The ball's not in somebody's head again. Listen to your coaches. I'll get the ball tonight.
And if the pitcher keeps on working away like Grandpa did.
Like last time. Yeah. Keep going. Absolutely. So, just like that. That's exactly what, like, there's a different stages here. How is your jersey not like everybody else's? All you brothers, 1, 2, 3 Orioles, how'd y'all care? We don't hang out.
What's the special one? Do it!
Special. Let's go.
3, 2, 1!
Orioles! Y'all go hang out for a minute.
Orioles.
I'll make Oreos.
Next time I'm yelling Oreos.
Next time I'm yelling Oreos.
I'll have your daughter.
Next time I will yell Oreos.
Oh yeah, give me your picture, there we go. Emil, Logan, Corbin, and Michael. Thank you. be afraid to wear your laces. All right, number eight. Let's do it right now. Let's go, fellas. Let's get here now. Game started, fellas.
Thank you.
Let's go, boy, three. Thank you, Cup. Thank you, player. Good job, Michael. Hey, who's next? You gotta go to the ground. All right, lefty.
Let's go, 4-4.
Smart.
Oh my God, that is fantastic. Oh my God, there's no mic.
Good buddy? Aiden, Michael, next inning, y'all going out there, okay? Yes, sir. I'm